He would fall 1,800 feet, but then he would reach terminal velocity and drop 176 feet per second.